Okay, Catherine and hundreds of others, literally hundreds and probably thousands, because for every one that asked the question, there is another hundred behind them. So it could be hundreds
of thousands. Yes,
one asking this question. They want to know, will Eugene and Katrina ever have a baby? And they're saying it's about time that they should.
Well, Catherine and the thousands
who are
supporting Catherine in this question. Well, it's really not for us to say, because, I mean, that's kind of up to Eugene and Katrina. And on the show, that's probably our answer. Now, behind the scenes, there's a whole other thing that we have to consider, and that's the tougher thing to explain. But if I have to explain it, I would say, well, I really have no plans for that to happen, because what fans who enjoy the continuity of the show, growth of characters, you sort of expect it. It makes perfect sense. They're married, so they should have a baby. Mm-hmm. But the problem is that once you introduce a baby into the life, especially of Eugene, I don't think people realize how much that will change his character. It will have to change his character. Mm-hmm. And I don't know that we're prepared for him to change that much, because suddenly he won't be the character that everybody knows and loves, because he'll be a father. Mm-hmm. Eugene can't be Eugene as we've known him and loved him for 20 years and be the father that he ought to be. If we can figure out how to do that, then we would do it. But right now, it makes me very nervous. Orphan care is a major, mm-hmm. major ministry effort for Focus on the Family. And we have done things dramatically and otherwise to point to that. What we're interested in is what would it do to Eugene and Katrina to become foster parents or to adopt? And so we wouldn't want to just do it because it seems like a good idea. We would want to put Eugene and Katrina through a proper process that would then make it understandable for our listeners why people choose to do that. I wouldn't want us to embark on it without a solid plan, thinking through clearly what would it mean for them and what would it mean for the show to bring them in.
Why did you make Eugene and Katrina not be able to have kids, Paul?
Well, I mean, we had talked about this a lot as a team, and I think we've talked about it in previous podcasts about how Eugene and Katrina would change, especially Eugene, would have to change as a character for him to be a father. And yet there was the ongoing question from fans saying, well, when are they going to have kids? And we thought, well, we'll put that to rest. But we don't just simply put things to rest. We're always looking for the dramatic opportunities. And in this case, I think we felt that there was more drama and more to be explored through the possibility of them not having kids than just ignoring the question and they go on without having kids. And I think we're already seeing how that can play out in episodes we've done, but also in some episodes that are coming up.